Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Cindy Neni. I want to present about anecdote test. Anecdote test, there are three parts. Number one, definition. Number two, generic structure. Number three, language picture. Definition of anecdote test: a short and interesting story or an amusing event often proffered to support or demonstrate some point and reader and listener like. A generic structure, number one, abstract. Abstract is a brief summary of a research article, thesis, review, conference, proceeding, or any in-depth analysis of a particular subject, and is often used to help the reader quickly ascertain the paper purpose. Number two, orientation. Orientation set the scene, mood, and introduction the character. Three to include when, where, who, and what in this section to explain to the reader what the story is going to be about. Number three, crisis. Crisis, a time of intense difficulty, trouble, or danger. Number four, reaction. Reaction, an action performer or a feeling experienced in response to a situation or event. Number five, coda. Coda is something that serves to round out, conclude, or summarize, and usually has its own interest. Language feature as a function. A function is a group of statements that together perform specific tasks. Every C program has at least one function, which is mine. Why use function? Functions are used for deflect a learned code into module. Due to this, we can easily debug and maintain in code. And two, additive connector. Additive connector can be grouped into four grammatical class, as who in the book, blow, sentence, counter, commonly occur at the beginning of a sentence, are frequently suggested be a come to mark their specially role, and so the relationship between the sentence and verb sentence. Number three, verb of action. An conjunction verb is a verb that expresses physical or mental action. The action disekat. Okay, enough. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.